What's up, guys? Simpo back here with another video, and today for you guys, I got some more content with the Pokémon. Can we try to hit some 100 subs by the 2021? All right, let's go, boys. We got 5 more packs. Then my mom just got me. Let's go. Okay, let's go, boys. Okay, are we ready? So we have a Sandro, as we can see. We have a Pikachu Libre. Look at that one. That one was in Pokemon Go, but I can't show you. I'm filming. What is this? A Snowdrop. Okay, very cool. We have a shiny Stravera. Charmander. Pikachu. Crocodunk or something? I see a little shiny over there. A hoot hoot. A hot hoot. Ooh, a Slowbro. Ooh. That one's so cool. Slowbro, nice. Okay. And then we have a Bayleaf. Nice. Great. That's another one added to the collection. Let me just set these up on a nice spot, guys. We have a Skitty Shiny. We have a Phoneye. A Mudkip. Where is he? He is a Crab Brawler. Crab Brawler. What's his name? We have a Lifeherb Shiny. Very cool. Scud Tank. Purgly. As you can see right there. An Electric. A shiny Sazzle. Okay, give me a minute, guys. I'll show you the card after that because I'm pretty sure I have a Mega this one. What do you guys think? That's the ball? Or is that just like a different form? Very cool. Okay. Then the last one's a Chinchina. Very nice card. I'm gonna do something quick, guys, and then I'll show you the next pack. 3 minutes into the video, guys. I just dropped my cards, no way. Give me a minute, guys. A Kakuna, nice. A Metapod, I'm pretty sure Kakuna and Metapod are like an evolution. But look at that trainer. Who is it? It's Brax Grit. Shuffle 6 in any combination of Pokemon and basic energy cards from discard pile in, from the your discard pile in your deck. Let me really show you guys. These are cool. I'm gonna set them over by my GXs. I'm gonna go through the GXs after. A chop. Tangle. Marill. Blood Bay. Energy. Minon. And guys, yes, I will have part 3 out today. If you're wondering for if this is part 2. Yes, it is, and I'll have part 3 out before 12:30. Ooh, what is that? That's a shiny Stunfisk. Ooh, that's a cool one. Very cool. That's cool, very cool. Okay. And then we have a Metapod. Very cool. An Onix. I've been wanting one of these for, like, this art. Like, I love that art. That art's very cool to me. And then, actually, look at my screen. Whoa. Yeah. And then we have... What is this guy? Adolph Moss. He's actually very cool. Kamala. Very cool. Kamala. Bedloom. Not him. Ooh, a Tapapulu. Very, very cool. Look at that guy. Okay, very cool. Then we have an energy. There's, I think this is our last pack, guys. And then I'll sit up right here. Okay. Last pack. We have our energy. A Solnolus. We got one of these earlier. Onyx. Not very cool anymore. Sorry for the upside down card. I don't even know why that is like that. So, and out of Saturn, we got one of those earlier as well. Skarmory. Look at that. Bonnie. Sandy Gast. Not shiny. What's this guy? Roggenrola. Very cool. Caterpie. Clothesline. Shiny. I think this is from like a movie. Shiny basic Snubbull. Yeah. Look at him. Very cool. Then we have a Koffing. And for the very last card, an energy. And you, as you can see, they're not fake. So. And guys, like I promised, I'll show you all my GXs and EXs from these couple of videos. We've been getting a lot. This is how many cards we pulled in this video. In this video. Besides the GXs. Because I have other GXs. These are from last video and the video before. Tapapulu. Trainer. Sandile. Slowbro. Latias. Venusaur and Snivy tag team. Weevil. And Mega Latios. And guys, yeah, I have to mention this in every video. I really don't like doing it. Okay, I got it. 5,000 V-Bucks giveaway at 100 subscribers. So guys, that's gonna be it for the video. So cloud out.